Just point me in the right direction.
Okay, I have not done this one yet.
Collect your breath, collect yourself. Then let's get out of here. Toot sweet.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
Roger. Rover 2 here, over.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville. Pronto. Hard copy?
Solid copy.
Hope 1 out.
You heard the man. Let's all ask. If you need it, take it.
My bash key on my was normally my swap weapon key, so I'm trying to train myself to use my hotkeys now.
Takes a while with him to change things.
Well, bashing used to be right mouse click, and now right mouse click is aiming down your sights.
I changed that. So I put bashing on right mouse, and then aiming I put on middle mouse, but I'm still getting used to it. It's not really working out too well.
If you have an attachment on a weapon and you pick up another weapon, do you drop the attachment with that weapon or does the attachment move to the new weapon?
Don't know.
But does it drop separate so you can pick it up and put it on your new one? I'll hold off then. I like the reflex sights, but I'll wait. Good whenever you guys are.
Let's go kick some ass.
Men's here!
Could come in handy.
Be needing this.
Engaging. Need to find a good vantage point. See how bad it is.
Well, it looks pretty bad in here.
See that?
Sniper rifle, specimen container. Oh, so when you carry that, it takes up your utility slot. Got it.
Yep.
That is kind of neat, though, how it kind of swaps everything up each time.
Grenade!
Ooh, frag grenade.
Well, what do you know?
Through here!
Grenade here!
I've got to swap my crouch key to something else, but I'm not sure what. Melee based. Crate in here.
Sawed off shotgun here.
Oh, ammo. Taking it. Ammo up.
Keeping that for me.
Wow. We need a lot of ammo.
I've been telling you. Haven't I been telling you? Everyone was getting too comfortable.
That's another thing I'm getting used to. His clip capacity is now more realistic than in the original Left 4 Dead.
Right there with you, HR. Right there with you.
So I have to reload more often.
Hey, focus, people. We need to keep moving.
Hollow point ammo and a rifle scope.
I owe you one.
Nobody want it?
Sight!
Not me. I got a shotgun. Don't really need
I'll take the ammo then. I don't need the scope.
Any bright ideas?
Sawed off shotgun!
There's usually something lying around you can use. Oh, here's propane. Here we go. I haven't been able to figure out how to set things down instead of just throwing them.
I switched to another weapon, to my weapon switch. But it's not really helpful.
That's better than throwing it when you don't want to throw
just
it.
That's what I want.
True. Oh, I see. You gotta hold it. Oh my god.
Back. Well, that's a glitch. When I was knocked back while crouched, I got stuck in the crouch position. I had to hit the key again.
God.
Good to know.
Yeah.
It's a beta.
It is.
It's your lucky
finding
day,
out.
HR.
The more I play, the more beta it seems.
I'll take this.
Locked.
Oh, locked door. I'm gonna unlock it. Ah, crap, I didn't buy a toolkit. Shit. I always buy a toolkit. Not this time.
Here, I'm guessing I have to carry that supply crate the whole way, or whatever the medical samples.
Yeah, I think so.
Good come in hand.
And one, we might be able to increase the capacity.
But that only then lets you carry duplicates of the same item.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, that's true.
Ammo here.
Ammo pouch, that's not a bad one, actually. Ooh! Ooh! That was
need to reload.
Not something I wanted to walk into, but okay. The cabinets have 5 charges a pop, so we can heal before we drop down if you want. Just got a steam
you
message.
Waiting for an invitation? Let's kill these motherfuckers!
Ben! bandages
taking
here.
Taking this.
I have been failing to use ladders. Is there a trick to it?
Nah, I can't use them at all. I just fell down. But I'm always bad at ladders. Although these are, I just can't use it
right there.
Men's here!
Birds there!
Is anyone still out there? We need help. They've got us trapped.
Don't worry, we hear you.
Oh, thank God. We thought we were the only ones left. We could really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old...
Well, let's do this.
Whoa! Boomy boom.
Did I do that?
Don't disturb
the
bird.
I just got pushed, which is interesting.
Ammo here.
It's your lucky day, HR. Birds. Last thing we want is to alert the Ridden to our presence.
Oh, no, you don't.
Going in. Need light here.
They need this.
Mm-hmm. Well, what do you know?
SMG!
Need that.
Let's hustle, people.
Could come in handy. Still got it, HR. Still got it.
Oh,
did it!
Lots of money.
Yeah, they're encouraging you to run around instead of running straight to the safe room. Oh gosh, you're right, that is a lot of pills.
We did it.
Oh, God.
But we can do better.
There's a whole room full of toilets out there. And we end up with a bucket and a seat.
We're friendlies, man. You can come out.
Didn't ask you to be here. Best you went. The door's clearly marked. Unless you're buying. Just get what you need and get out. Ain't no such thing as a free lunch. I guess there ain't no such thing as lunch anymore.
Drop pills and a grenade by the container there.
Well, what do you know? Now this is a cache.
I grabbed a molly for the big guy. The ogre, I guess it's called.
Get you.
I can just reel them back in.
Don't want to have to go
out to get them when you're
dead. That guy's so funny.
Okay. Move out.
Today's the day, my friends.
Stupid computer popped up dialogue. Okay.
Taking this.
Stay alert. Stay alive.
Here we go.
Your fire.
Walker, look out!
Well, in for a penny.
Take this!
On my target!
Cover me, reload!
Gotta have a soft spot, just need the fire.
Because I stood on it?
Wish you could have seen that, Dad.
Razor wire!
They need this.
The general was right to want to take the fight to them. Too many civvies scared to pick up arms and follow through.
Scared? My son out there because of his orders. And a lot of other good people, too.
No, I'm sorry. That's not what I meant. You know, I...
Get in!
This way!
I'm just seeing what's up here. Okay.
Shit!
Well, what do you know?
Don't get...
Razor wire here!
Oh, you can use the thing on it. Oh, but it... You can just go around, can't we?
Machete over here!
I'm gonna try.
Oh, that's what happens with the school bus. Got it. So when you climb over the school bus, you can hop over the concrete wall, drop in here, and come in from the backside. I used the toolkit. And it worked!
Did you see it?
Yay!
Did you see it?
I didn't really miss it, man!
Back
I was told that the chance of the toolkit working was buggy. So, yay.
Oh, really? Ah.
Yeah, some people were saying that even if you used a toolkit, it didn't always want to work properly.
Ammo. It's a free card.
Tonight.
You're in big trouble once I get the bullets back in this gun!
Engaging!
I could use that.
I have another toolkit.
Doesn't say. Zombie's about to knock it down, isn't it? Let that zombie do his job. There we go.
I used toolkit on this one.
Could come in handy.
I think they said bandages heal 20 and medkits heal 40 or something.
Just what I wanted.
Bandages!
Can't go this
lock
way.
Door. If anyone has another toolkit.
I got one. Oh, you got one.
Cool. Oh, well, hello. Defib. Ammo pouch.
Stamina.
Pipe bomb.
Well, what do you know?
Another random basic card.
I want to use this wire.
I'll take this.
Oh, it just goes. Okay, well, that didn't work.
You waiting for an invitation? Let's kill these motherfuckers!
You're too far ahead.
There! The dentist event!
Shotgun here!
Clock!
Sniper rifle! Tom!
Whoops.
Watch where you're shooting!
Mind your ass! Reloading!
It's one of those spitter things through that doorway.
Sight!
Going in!
Keeping that for me.
Oh my god, it's got a scope on it.
Get
I'm leaving that gas there for when the ogre pops back up. Evangelo!
Well, that didn't work.
Note yourself, bots shoot gas cans. You'd think I'd know that by now.
They don't disturb birds, though, I think. Or is it alarms? I'm not sure now.
Seize the day!
Something's not right here.
Where are these freaks? Holy Jamali, please tell me that's the same one.
Ooh, that grenade did pretty good to him.
Please, just die already! It's almost down!
Nice shooting.
Cool.
Nice.
The beast has been unleashed!
A scope on this, it's a shotgun.
My daughter was trying this yesterday and she said there was a sniper scope on her rifle and it bugged out and let her pick up sniper ammo.
Right.
Just a little bit further.
Such trials are merely a test of one's character.
Just some ammo.
Never know when I might need this.
Come get some, you sons of bitches!
Because when I see that red marker, I'm like, oh, there's a zombie behind me. No, it's just the bot.
LMG here!
Uh-oh. Lights on.
He's a very, fluid sound.
Incoming! Give me a second.
LMG!
I need to fix myself up.
Alright, there's a bandage and a first aid thing in here, so if anyone needs to...
Look!
If I remember properly, they come rushing out of the bottom of the house, so... That might be useful afterwards.
LMG!
It's your lucky day, HR.
AK-47.
Get in!
Need that.
Finally, I'm looking at...
I know there's a card that,
well,
when you move slower, strafing or going backwards, I know there's a card that nullifies that too, eventually.
You could have seen that, Dad.
Move out, people.
Well, what do you know?
Checking the car.
AR here!
Going in.
Oh, I am liking this gun.
Head's here!
And you can't free shoot with it. You have to use your aim down sights, but it's still nice.
Which one is that?
The ranch rifle?
Aye.
Gonna check this out.
That.
That!
Be needing this.
Sniper rifle here!
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
I'll take this.
Sniper rifle!
Bandages by the campfire.
Could come in hand.
Sniper rifle here.
How'd you like that?
That is the prettiest thing I've ever seen!
Bandages here!
If you like to crouch later on, there's a card that when you're in a crouch position, you do not deal nor do you take friendly fire damage.
Yeah, that's a good card. I know some players we play with would be useful.
Lights on.
Revolver here.
Wow.
Well, let's do this.
SMG.
Wow. Feels very different.
Could come in handy.
Birds.
Birds!
Oh, I'm glad I was shooting over them.
Need to
Nothing in here.
Oh my gosh, I just saw like a bunch of numbers scroll by.
Lots of goodies.
I think there's another card where if you shoot a target that is like,
magazine,
I don't know, more than 20 meters away, it will heal the teammates that are within like 10 meters of the target or something. I don't know.
I'll take this.
Oh yeah.
SMG!
Did you see that?
I'm tempted to pick up the razor wire, put it over there where we need it, and then come back and pick up some throwables.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, that's what I'm doing then too. Lay some wire out. Where are you guys holding
out? I want to see it in action. I never actually see it.
Hey!
Being used.
You don't want to be all the way out there!
Wonder if it'll let me put it right here on this end.
Keeping that for me.
Oh, it does. It blocks that whole center there. That's nice.
Cool. I'd like to see them get past these. Oh!
Puppy. In here. More rifle ammo in here. Okay, so the two main points are blocked. Oh, I bet they climb up right here too, probably.
I haven't seen them do that, actually. Maybe because we always stand over this side? I don't know.
Already?
Yep.
Let's start. Okay, I want to see them walk through those things.
Well,
come and walk.
Engaging with.
I think it just slows them down.
Yeah, it does.
Probably does minor.
Doesn't really seem to do a lot of damage.
Makes them easy to pick off, though.
Yeah.
What am I getting hit by? Oh, he's behind us. There's a special behind us in the room.
Finger!
Like, what's hitting me?
I could hear it. Couldn't see it either.
I think I need a catchphrase for moments like this. You know? Something cool.
Came through the window.
I never stood a chance.
Ammo!
Could come in handy.
I don't think it's worth using this phrase a lot. It's really pretty ineffective.
I'll take it.
You might as well top off in here before we leave the med kit.
SMG here!
First aid cabinet!
Med's here.
pull up at the pump station.
Through here!
That's your match when you met H.R. Hoffman!
Shock it here!
Take this!
Yeah, good one.
What the hell was that?
Look there!
Taking this! Barrel attachment.
I kinda like the way mine's set up right now.
A zombie in the safe room.
What a team.
It's the last guy that was in here, right?
Ah. Doesn't bode well.
All right, we got this. Just one last stretch.
Just need to cross the bridge. Used to be hell during rush hour.
Feels good. Not gonna deny it.
Let's go.
There's the bridge.
Well, anyone got any better ideas?
Thought not. So let's say we get our sweet little patooties across that river.
Because now I can just go get a different throwable.
could come in handy.
Rover 2, team en route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
We need to move.
Flashbang.
Machine gun.
SMG, I could here. Use that.
Oh, I see shinies down there.
Locked.
They make them shiny, so you'll be tempted to jump down.
Uh-oh.
Here, I'll pop this open.
Ah, you put one.
So my boy.
And a help thing.
Cover me, reloading. SMG.
I'll take it.
Found some propane.
Oh, they use the same. That's not good.
Taking this.
The bot can set that thing off.
Oh, the bot can actually set off the event?
Yep. I've done it twice for us.
Bandages.
Bandages!
So do you guys blow it and run through, or what?
Yep. Yep. Because they only get worse. Okay. You ready?
Yep.
Do or die, people!
This is H.R. Hoffman with Rover 2 heading across Washington Bridge. Do you copy? Over.
I popped the gas and propane behind us.
Damn it. Pick up.
Anyone got a clue how to get past this?
Reloading!
Spawner! It's all over me!
We'll have to go through the ferry to get across.
Stuck.
Friendly fire!
Approaching George Washington
Sorry.
Bridge.
That Road was two, my bad. I stopped because I saw run. Shinies and got greedy.
We won't have time to waste. We need to blow this bridge.
Makes you proud.
Put extra stamina.
Could come in handy.
We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Oh man, but I just got here!
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will lay down cover and fire from here.
I'll help with the boat.
Roger! Reloading! Motor! Incoming!
Goodness gracious.
Just what I want.
Yeah. Got it.
Handgun here.
They're still specials. I thought they stopped.
Crusher, over there!
Maybe they don't.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Defibrillator!
Thank you.
thing.
There! Reloading!
Delicately does it, HR.
One more!
Not mine. But I got a birdie behind me. How are you guys?
You gotta plant one over here.
I thought I did mine. I did it. Oh my god, it didn't go down.
Oh, fuck no.
And I've got exploders.
Still got it, HR. Still got it.
I don't understand. I did it.
You might have to hold it down. I don't know.
This'll do nicely.
Taking this.
Okay, sorry. Done.
This is Hope One. If you're all quite through playing,
there's an exit
around,
right here.
You need to get your asses back here now.
There! There! Reloading!
Wrench! Over there! Loading!
Which way are we going? Up?
Get down!
Yeah, I tossed a pipe down there.
Check it out!
Up again.
I'm
23 seconds. We got it! Oh my god, that's nice.
Handgun!
Good. I mean, better if I actually planted when I thought I did.